What is going on, BHV? As you can see, we're back in a bowling alley. A lot of you guys have asked us to come back and do some bowling, so we're here. And this one's cool because they have a bunch of different game modes. We're going to try one of them today. It's bowling, but horse. Like when you play basketball horse, you try a shot, you don't get it, you get a letter. They have that here, but with bowling.
All right, so this is what it says. Horse finds inspiration in the basketball game. In this game, a pin arrangement is chosen, then players take turns trying to make the shot. Players who miss the shot get a letter. Players who make it do not. The first player to get horse loses. We're gonna try it out and we're gonna see how it goes. All right, so we can pick difficulty. We'll do medium. How do I select it? Okay, I guess that's how it sets it up. So it's gonna be a medium challenge. We'll see what happens. All right, so it actually shows. So your goal is only to hit the back right pin. I don't know if you get one try or two rolls like normal, but I guess we'll find out. Those are my hardest, so is it just one try and you get the letter? Okay, I guess you get one try and you get the letter, and then it goes to the next round.
Should be like just five rolls and we're out. Okay.
Awesome. Okay, so I guess how it keeps track. Use the tablet to pick a shot. Oh, so I guess I can pick. I'm just gonna do I'll do random, just to make things interesting. So, I'm up. Yeah, I'm up, I guess, because the yellow is highlighted. Okay, back right three. We'll see how this goes.
Nope,
no, I missed it. Well, now I got an H. You got closer than I did. Well, next round. Nice, got it. Awesome.
Both got it, nice.
I'll just pick random again. I guess we just alternate who gets to pick the shot. Like, I don't know what it's gonna pick. It could pick a crazy hard thing, or it could be easy, I don't know.
I don't wanna talk about that one.
Well, now we're both tied. We both got H and O. I'll see if you can get it. You might have it. Very nice, you got it. Awesome. Good shot. Alright, let's see what Alicia's gotta do. Okay, just two. I was expecting, like, maybe if we get a random hard one as we go, like, five pins all scattered out. I don't know how this works. Can she get it? Very nice. I'm just gonna click shuffle. I don't know what shuffle does. Oh, I get it. It moves the things around. So that's how you kind of select what to get. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna do medium random. I think we were doing easy random ones before, so now they'll be a little more difficult from here on. We're learning this as we go. We've never played this mode before.
I can never get the corners. I don't know why, I just can't.
That's four for me, isn't it? I got four letters now. That is not good. Can she get it? It's gonna be close. Oh, that was close. Let's do a random one again. Ooh. Okay. At least you get to go first on this one. Don't talk about that one. So right now we're tied. If I can get this one, we're tied. If not, you win.
Oh, I'm out. I almost fell there too.
That wasn't a good game for me. Alicia wins. That wasn't anything crazy challenging, I guess. I thought it was gonna be interesting. We'll go back to a regular game now, but I thought horse bowling will be something fun to show you guys. We'll go back to a regular game now. Well, now that you guys have seen that, let's go back to regular 10 pin. There we go. Now we're going back to normal. We'll see how this goes instead. Ah! might have it. Oh, I thought I was gonna bounce and hit it. I got this
feeling inside my bones. Go on, you doofus. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in that zone.
Also, it's fun to keep throwing like random facts about either the world or bowling on the screen. Alicia, can we get the turkey buzzer this game? Ooh, a wombat is a spare that is picked up after first rolling a gutter ball. Did not know that. We're learning bowling facts right now. Yeah, there's not much that can be done with though. Those are hard. I see you, Bowling Alley. You got the jokes. I see you. So as a side note, we didn't film the first game when we got here. And of course, the one we didn't film, we both did really, really well. Like, really well, really good for both of us. And then, this is what happens when we turn the camera on. Well, I didn't know that about a strike, so that's interesting. There it is, very nice. I know that about polar bears. That's fun. Alicia, what's brown and sticky? A stick. Close. What do you call an alligator wearing a vest? An investigator. On the edge of I can't aim. Well, we can't provide good bowling to you guys. We're gonna provide all the fun facts. Like the rainforest provides half the oxygen in the world and hard-boiled eggs will spin. An uncooked or soft-boiled egg will not. The more you know. That might be it. Very nice. With that spare though, come on. I swear I did these in the last game. I almost fell again, but good recovery, right? I thought you were gonna chip that one. I'm close. Spare on the last frame. So you get one more roll. It's really slick. Right before we came here, they like polished all this, so it's super slippery. Didn't go well, man. That was fun. We didn't do as well as our first game here. But overall, I mean, for us, that's still pretty decent. Let us know in the comments down below, guys, what's the highest score you've ever got bowling? Because I'm sure a lot of you guys are way better than us. Let us know your high score in the comments. That was a pretty good time bowling. I figured it'd just be a fun thing, and going in, not knowing what to expect with that horse thing. Wasn't as cool as I expected, but we kind of figured it out at the end there, like how you pick the different like difficulties, and apparently we're picking easy a lot. But even what's easy for that, and probably for a lot of you guys, wasn't as easy for us, but it was still a good time. Maybe one day we'll go back and like just try the hard mode or go with a bunch more people and see how it is like that. But again, we're not the best bowlers, but a lot of you guys said, hey, we want to see you guys bowl. So I figured I'd bring you guys along for one of the games. And it was still a good time. So hopefully you did enjoy this little change of pace for a video. But either way, guys, that's going to be it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Subscribe if this is your first time seeing this channel and you want to see more. And as always, I'll see you all very soon in the next video. Later, guys.